I was at 4.5 years after Bree and Brooke were born, our oldest. I was taking life into my own hands again, being disobedient. I think everybody relates to that. And I decided on my own, without consultation of my Father in Heaven and my wife, that I would have a vasectomy. Everybody knows what that is. It's very common today. And they actually snip you for nothing. How about that? And my wife was, in those 4.5 years, being unfair to her, and she was holding these little babies and looking at me, and tears would run down her cheeks. And I was feeling a little bad, but not bad enough. And then the Holy Spirit got a hold of me one day and said, I thought you surrendered your life to me. Why did you take it back? You have cut off all the blessings that I have for you. It was so clear. I fell to my knees, repented of that sin, and I would like to call up the 7 reversal babies. Can you get any bigger blessings than this? How one man's decision can change generations. Just to be obedient. Pardon? Oh yes, they're always reminding me of that. I started with Amberlin. We started, I didn't, we did. At 42.